was always intrigued by Cheney, and I was amazed by how much this guy had gamed the White House and how smart he was.
So what's the plan?
Well, the plan is to take over the damn place.
Henry Kissinger called him the greatest combination of intelligence, ambition, and bureaucratic knowledge he'd ever seen.
What's it gonna be, yes or no?
It's a yes.
You don't even know what the question is, do you?
He learns very fast, and his belief was in consolidated power.
Are you even more ruthless than you used to be?
All these Shakespearean themes come into play very naturally.
Like a puppet show, but much more enjoyable.
Who wants to be an anonymous source?
Make sure you work in the phrase, we don't want the smoking gun to be a mushroom cloud. That focus group through the roof.
America had made a giant change from the late 70s on, and Dick Cheney was always in the middle of it.
Thank you, Congressman Cheney. I hear you've been quite the ally.
This is the most mysterious character I've ever worked on. He operates within the realm of legal exceptions, and he sees a longer game.
We're gonna be harassed on this, are we? Yes, sir. Yes, we are.
He realized that real power doesn't reside in the spotlight and quietly changed history as much as anyone.
So we're gonna do this thing or what? I mean, is this happening?
Neither branch has oversight of the VP.
We can make this work.
God damn.
Bush approved all of this?
Nope.
Academy Award winner.
What do you say? I want you to be my VP. I want you. You're my vice.
Well, George, I'm the CEO of a large company. And I have been Secretary of Defense. And I have been White House Chief of Staff. The vice presidency is a mostly symbolic job.
Uh-huh.
However, if we came to a different understanding, I can handle the more mundane jobs, overseeing bureaucracy, military, energy, and foreign policy.
Yeah, right. I like that.
America を食った最強の副大統領。
When you have power, people will always try to take it from you, always.
世界をめちゃくちゃにした男のまさかの実話。
No, let's get the president back online soon.
Unadir.
This isn't something that a vice president really does, is it?
No, it is now.
Vice!